Kootenay West.
The BC Wildlife Federation is celebrating 60 years of conservation leadership at their 60th AGM and convention to be held in Nanaimo later this month, hosted by the Nanaimo Fish and Game Protective Association. The Federation is a province-wide voluntary conservation organization representing all British Columbians whose aims are to protect, enhance, and promote the wise use of the environment for the benefit of present and future generations. It is also BC's largest and oldest conservation organization. Their origins can be traced back to the 1890s when some of its current clubs were formed, calling themselves either Fish and Game Clubs or Fish and Game Protective Associations. In those days, BC's Fish and Wildlife was managed by a provincial employee, the Chief Game Warden. It was a cooperative affair between the existing clubs and the warden. Today, BC Wildlife Federation has two strategic objectives. One, to ensure the sound long-term management of BC's fish, wildlife, park and outdoor recreational resources in the best interests of all British Columbians, and to coordinate all the voluntary agencies, societies, clubs and individuals interested in that objective. And two, to develop and support a comprehensive educational program to make all British Columbians aware of the value of BC's fish, wildlife, park and outdoor recreational resources, and to arouse in the public conscience of recognition of and a respect for the place of fish, wildlife, and outdoor recreation and the wise integrated use of the nation's natural resources. The Federation's membership is made up of over 100 separate and distinct clubs from throughout British Columbia, 10 regional associations and direct members for a collective voice of about 50,000. They also are the voice for almost 500,000 resident hunters and anglers in BC. I believe most members in the House have had the pleasure of enjoying our local club's annual banquets, and I'm sure all members join me in thanking all those involved in the local organizations and the Federation for the incredible work they do to ensure the responsible and sustainable management of wildlife in BC.
Thank you, Member.